Where? Where? This one?
Yeah.
That one?
No, the little one.
Here?
Yeah. What? I don't even know where he is. I don't know where he is. Get
fucking asshole.
Damn, that stupid tree. Now he's aiming at the sniper, so you probably just...
Oh, there he is. There he is.
Or you cut the shot. Alright, move around a little bit.
He dropped.
Yeah, yeah. He's going in the house. Run after him or something.
Supposed to be in the final. He was down 3-0 in the semifinals and he got a lucky break on Kotaro. I was expecting to play Kotaro, but he just messed up somehow. And it wasn't a real competition. I mean, 6-1, come on, that's just a destruction. I mean, I don't even know what to say. It was a good victory for Real Madrid.
How do you plan to take this victory and this destruction of Mario into the next tournament and defend your title?
Well, I expect the same outcome to occur, and I was telling him before, I've been telling him for months that this was going to happen, so it was nothing that I didn't expect. So, I'll just keep it up.
Thank you, Grant. Go celebrate. Mario, a crushing defeat, 6-1 to Grant. How does it feel?
It feels very bad.
Very bad.
6-1, that's a huge scoreline, and I just know that I will be way much more better prepared for the next tournament.
What was the difference today?
It was, I think, luck. I mean, I had a lot of very shots on target, and his keeper was just having an amazing match. Shout out to Caleb Navas. You know, he was just amazing. And I feel like he took his chances way better than I did.
How do you plan on taking this loss and using it to prepare for the next tournament?
I'll use it as motivation, actually, for the next tournament.
All right. Thank you.
How will you report this to L-Man?